Good afternoon, I'm Rob Hughes. The number of coronavirus cases continue to rise in the heartland. Missouri has more than 8,700 confirmed cases and more than 350 people have died. In Kansas, the state's reporting more than 5,200 cases with 136 deaths. And new local numbers show over 3,000 cases in Kansas City and our nine-county area. In Wyandotte County alone, there are over 875 cases. And testing continues for people in Jackson County and in Kansas City, Missouri this week. Truman Medical Center has mobile testing set up at a different location each day. Tomorrow, it's at the Green Valley Community Center. You do need to call ahead and talk with the nurse to get tested. That number to call is 816-404-CARE. Tomorrow morning, Kansas City, Missouri will begin to gradually reopen, but with plenty of restrictions still in place. Businesses like salons and barbershops will be allowed to open with restrictions like social distancing guidelines and following the city's 10-10-10 rule. That requires businesses to limit their number of customers to 10 or 10% occupancy, whichever is greater. Now, the stay-at-home order in Kansas City, Missouri will be lifted on May 15th. And health officials have these recommendations as the first phase of reopening begins. Know and follow your county or city's restrictions. Wear masks in public, stay 6 feet or more away from other people, and continue to wash your hands a lot. They also recommend staying home if you are sick. Well, here are the symptoms you might experience with COVID-19. Fever, cough, shortness of breath are still your mainstays, but the CDC says you might also experience chills, repeated shaking with chills, muscle pain, headache, sore throat, and new loss of taste or smell. To see how states, counties, and cities are reopening, we have a comprehensive list of their plans at KNBC.com. You can also track the curve in Kansas and Missouri. And make sure you stay with us for the very latest information that starts on KNBC 9 News at 4. Have a great day.